J. Purple stuff, sunny delight.
Sunny delight. Right.
What's in this?
Tastes like orange and tangerine.
Yeah, why?
Some healthy junk too.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
There's
what?
Problem, guys?
No. Way to be Mrs. Jackson.
Come on.
Sunny delight. The good stuff kids go for. The good stuff kids go for. The good stuff kids go for.
Good stuff kids go for.
I'm gonna go off on a limb here and say they never told you about Sunny D, what it stands for. They never told you the secrets as to why or how Sunny D is truly made. In fact, they never told you its true purpose. Do you even know what Sunny D stands for? Sunny Dangerous. That's what it stands for. And I'm the one who's about to show the whole world why. Now imagine being a 13-year-old boy who runs a Discord dating server. Imagine being that same 13-year-old boy and having a violent and disturbing seizure. While you were busy imagining that, did you stop to think what caused it? Yep, Sunny D. Poor Poison was just minding his own business, listening to rap music alone in his Discord server, definitely not looking for attention, when the side effects finally struck. No one could have seen this coming. Watch what happens next.
What is that noise?
I couldn't even help the poor kid. For some reason, I was muted in this Discord server, so I negotiated with the co-owner to unmute me. By the time I could help, I thought it might have been too late already.
Poison! No, stop! Are you okay, Poison? Poison, can you hear me? Oh my god, he's crushing ice. Poison, stop drinking Sunny D. Oh my god, the Sunny D is controlling him. It's making him beat things.
At this point, it was looking grim. I was becoming desperate.
Family,
hopeless, almost.
Family loves you,
but thankfully,
on,
one of his
man.
Friends came
come
to help
on.
Me out.
Stay with us, all
right? Poison, come on!
Yeah.
Come on, Poison!
Poison, come on, stay in there, man!
Come on!
You're almost there!
Come on,
I know the Sunny D hurt you, but if you just stopped smacking your lips...
You need me?
If you just listen to us, come to the light! Come on!
Oh my god.
Bro!
Oh, Box, he isn't okay. This is not okay.
Yeah, I think he has, like, something wrong with him. Like, Down syndrome or something. This is not good. Yo, you know what happened? He didn't he didn't drink the Sunny D. He drank the purple stuff, bro.
Purple stuff?
He drank the purple stuff.
Okay, he needs to...
Yo. He's coming. He's moaning. Poison. Oh my god. I think he's pleasuring himself. Oh my god.
Poison, calm down. Calm down. What did you do? Calm down.
Strangely enough, when I offered a real solution to a fake, I mean real problem, this happened. I would, anyone know his address? Maybe we can send the police there. Yo, what? We're just trying to help this man. After a lot of persuasion, I finally got back in there with a few others. For some reason, they were actually concerned about him, but I was there to figure out the full effects of this Sunny D.
He's...
His parents got home.
Nope.
Does he have a cell phone or anything? What do you think actually triggered this? Since it obviously can't be Sunny D, so...
Hold on. I can look it up.
How much Sunny D did you drink?
A lot.
Too damn much?
There's never enough Sunny D.
You drink lots of
Shut
Sunny
up!
D.
That is not the time, or this is not the time.
Unfortunately, this idiot actually thought that Sunny D wasn't the root of this problem, but... Well, you get the rest.
Who in their right goddamn mind would leave someone home alone like this?
I'm home alone right now.
Okay, well, are you in the state he is in?
Is he?
I'm in New York State. Believe it or not, not everything that Sunny D did to pour poison was debilitating. Once the drug started to finally wear off, he was almost actually a better version of himself.
Austin, we should try screaming his name, just... No.
You. Bitch.
That's not...
Austin!
Yo, yo!
What are you all laughing at?
I called you a bitch.
Just...
You. Bitch.
Oh!
You bitch.
Freaking savage. Go off, Austin. Go off. Thankfully, some life finally fluttered back into the kid.
Oh.
Dump, Austin, can you plug your headphones if you can?
Wait, what? What the?
Call your mama, dad.
Jesus Christ, he's back.
Why are my pants down?
But I was furious. There was no way this little shit was about to ruin my life, proving that Sunny D is dangerous. Why are your pants down? Now was the time to act. If he tried to tell the world that the Sunny D did not influence him, then my credibility could go down the drain. I scrambled to make him think otherwise.
You didn't want to knock out with someone.
You drank like 18 bottles of Sunny D, bro.
Hi.
Sunny D in your system. You're gonna feel like that for the next 18 hours or so.
Yay.
What? I couldn't tell if he was catching on, though, so I tried a new angle.
That's a fucking migraine.
Have you tried, hitting it on anything?
What does that mean?
Like, hitting your head on something?
Mm-mm.
What?
Unfortunately, the others knew exactly what I was trying to do. So, I just got rid of him. But after that, things started to get weird. You know what?
I saw that bitch in with the robe and fucker sideways.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying, but I couldn't handle the little freak all alone, so we reconvened.
Alright, I'm finally home, man. Now I have my mic.
Please don't.
This is fun.
Okay, Jasper's here. I read something that was like seizures only last up to 60 to 90 seconds, so he would have had to have multiple seizures in order for it to last that long.
Well, I mean, you've never seen a Sunny seizure, have you? Once they started questioning the fact that Sunny D did this, I can't help but admit I was nervous.
He could be just doing it on purpose, just...
He did that last night.
Did he?
Yeah,
okay.
Why
people
yeah, he did.
Do
I don't know.
What happened?
I don't think it
might be the attention thing.
No. Even one of them was getting especially hostile.
I'll get us all some coffee.
Can you give me some coffee?
No, you don't get anything, you asshole.
Oh.
The hell did I do? But to be fair, she was probably handicapped. Do you like Sunny D?
No.
Why?
I like coffee. And orange That's... juice. Orange juice is better than Sunny D.
Sunny D is orange juice.
I'm not calling it Sunny D anymore.
What else would you call Sunny D?
Sunny Day.
Sunny Day?
No, you fucking idiot.
What is happening? I almost thought all was lost. They were going insane and were lying that Sunny D was actually healthy. But alas, the real effects kicked in, and we finally saw the damage it did to Poison's brain.
My dick is shaped like a rectangular prism. I only molest kids with severe autism. Sunny D is great.
You got the lyric on hand.
Sunny D is good. It's better in the hood. Sunny D help my tum tum. I'm pretty sure it's not rum rum. If it does, I'll be drinking drugs. A bunch of drugs out of jugs. Sunny D is healthy.
Jugs.
Chase the rich, baby. Oh, baby. Gravy get near, your bitch disappear. I call that shit magic. She was your B, now she with me. Ain't that shit tragic? Gravy get close, you get comatose. That shit automatic. I'm casting spells, you taking L's. Shit is fantastic. Pull up on a bitch and get steamy. Think I'm Houdini, looking like a genie. Got that sauce for the genie. Gravy so creamy, wrist so gleamy.